Now that the trade deadline has come and gone, here's some of the latest news surrounding the Toronto Maple Leafs. Harry Sateri, who the Maple Leafs placed on waivers after signing for the remainder of the season, has been claimed by the Arizona Coyotes. Peter Mrazek, the other goaltender that the Maple Leafs placed on waivers, has officially cleared. Jake Muzzin was seen skating in a non-contact jersey as he tries to make his return from the concussion that he suffered a couple weeks ago. Rasmus Sandin will miss a couple of weeks with a knee injury, and the Maple Leafs have placed him on injured reserve. The Maple Leafs traded Alex Bieget earlier today to the Nashville Predators in exchange for future conditions. What this trade accomplishes was freeing up a contract slot for the Maple Leafs as they were nearing that 50 contract limit. This also opens up the potential for the Maple Leafs to sign a college player, potentially one of their own prospects in Matthew Nyes or Nick Abbarese. And to cap things off, it looks like Mark Giordano and Colin Blackwell will make their debut for the Maple Leafs on Wednesday night against the New Jersey Devils.